Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And more abyss kills today for points. So let's see. I guess we will continue with electrical. In a fleet. And here we go. Drones would have gone after him, but I guess not. Seems like we're getting a good mix of opponents, so maybe it won't take us 2 hours this time. All right, well, while we wait for the next one, I'll go with the catalog. Right. Once more into the breach. Yeah, the thing with those guys, I mean, they've got this electrical weapon that like arcs, so you want to keep away from them so that if as long as he's shooting you, it's not arcing to your drones. Right, so you'd see this one took a little bit of a hit. The other problem, of course, is they don't fit in any of the categories that we're looking for to get skill points. So that's annoying. give my capacitor a couple minutes to recover. All right, hopefully we get better luck this time. Well, that's a good start. Cut the speed too soon. Oh yeah, by the way, power has finally been restored. Day and change earlier than they predicted, so that's pretty cool. It's nice to have regular electricity again, not be living off a generator. Of those conveniences we take for granted. And I say that as someone who grew up off grid, so I mean, the house I grew up in didn't have electricity until I was out of high school, so not regular electricity anyway. We had a generator, we had solar, but it was like 1980s solar. Definitely not as good as what's available today. Nice, another damn effect. Very good. I'm not jumping the gun too much. That's one down. I did not expect it to be the Trigvalians that I finished first. That's usually not how that goes. Triglavian. Have a hard time remembering that one. So, last one of my of course, now I'm getting all the Triglavians. Interesting that I'm not finding drones. My understanding is that they're supposed to be the most common enemy, but who knows if that's actually true. Did I get another electrical? Right on. The extra tank on the faction drones. It's really came in clutch on that one. Fairly certain if I was using T2s, I would have had to pull them in. Electrical. We'll see how we're doing on ammo. Definitely do not want to run out of ammo inside of one of these. We're not quite as sensitive to that since we've got drones, but that is definitely not a thing that you want happening. Why no drones? Finally, some drones. One more electrical run. Course. All right. We're gonna dock up. We're gonna change our ammo loadout for a different abyss type. And we'll also cut it. Once we get into the station. So I guess the last couple will be on part two for today. Guess it's good that I'm finally building up another buffer since my daughter will be visiting soon. Permission requested. Docking request accepted. So I need to take a day, a couple days off. Alright. Well, that's it for this one. So until next time, have a good one.